Tigers head to DeSoto for the playoffs, and Tiger pride was on display.
Bye, United, we will boost for our Jacksboro High School!
It's time for the Blooming Grove Lions to take on your Jacksboro Tigers. Welcome to the Jacksboro National Bank Tiger Football Film, brought to you by Jacksboro National Bank at mybanktexas.com. Laake Oilfield Services, proud to support the Tigers. McFarland Plumbing, on the square in Jacksboro. Norvill Construction, quality construction you can trust. Bailey Auto Plaza, your new car and truck dealer in Graham. And H Brand Livestock Pet and Garden, more than just a feed store. The Tigers opening drive is exactly what we expected to see. It would start with a great keeper by Kirk Weldon. He'd gnaw up a bunch of yards, but it would end on a short reception by Cooper Tisdale with a nice move to make his way into the end zone, and the Tigers had the lead. Unfortunately, the rest of the half did not go so easily. The defense would struggle, and we'd lose Bubba Johnson to an injury, and the Lions would go on a spree. The Lions would not get one, not two, not even three, but a devastating four unanswered touchdowns to end the half. So the score at halftime is 7-28, and the Tigers are going to have to come out and claw their way out of this hole. I love how the Tigers come out strong in the second half and start mixing it up quick. We see a great reception by Daniel Mabbitt, and that would allow Kirk to muscle his way in to close the gap a little. It is now 14-28. The defense wakes up and starts shutting down the running game. We see some serious smash football at the line, and the Tigers are looking like the team we know. And then we see the sight we love to see, a breakaway run from DJ Thomas would light up the game, close the gap a little further. We're now just one possession away from a tie ball game. Defense continues to step up. We see another great DJ carry to end the third quarter, and then another punch to the line from Kirk, and we've really closed the gap in the fourth quarter. It is 27-28. The Lions manage to get their first score of the second half, and they quickly stretch their lead. Time is becoming an issue, and the Tigers have to move quick. DJ would get the ball to around the 20, which would allow Caleb Martin to catch this short pass and make his way around the left side. They make the two-point conversion, and we've tied this game up with only a few minutes left in the game. The D has to stop them to force overtime. The Tigers do a good job of keeping the game short, and with just seconds left, the Lions are on the 31-yard line and opt to go for a 48-yard field goal attempt. And he made it. I can't believe he made that kick with only 7 seconds in the game. That would be the final score of the night. The Lions take out our Tigers with a score of 38-35.
Winning or losing a football game is not the most important thing you guys will ever do in your life. Do you understand me? Do you understand? I'm hurting right now. I wish I could fix it. I wish I'd have done something more, something different. The fact of the matter is, it's life. We got beat. Now you could have laid down and they could have beat us 42-7, and you fought to the very last. And I'm proud of that, and I'm proud of what you did, and I wouldn't trade anything for what you guys did with me this year, understand me? But don't let this be the biggest thing in your life. A district championship is not the biggest thing you guys will do. You're gonna go on and you're gonna be great men, you're gonna be great husbands, you're gonna be great dads. You're going to make a difference because you know how to work hard. You know how to stay together.
Thank you to the 2013 Tiger football team. It was great to watch this team grow and improve week after week. The lessons you've learned from this year will last you a lifetime. To the seniors, thank you for your years of dedication. The time you spent improving yourself and representing your school was time well spent. To Coach Honnett and the staff, thank you for letting us be out there with you. You've done a great job this year, and we can't wait to see the success that the future holds for your organization. Thank you to the band, cheerleaders, and trainers who support the team and keep the spirits high even when the temperature was low. And thank you to all the sponsors of the football film. Your support allowed us to bring the coverage to the fans of the Jacksboro Tigers week after week. So for the last time this year, I'm Jay Hawkins, shouting out to all the fans in Tigerland.
Kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air. All right, yes, sir, we won't. knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song.